Kirsty Ilse. Let's hear it for Kirsty. Now, Kirsty is representing Power Fitness Bibra Lake.
That's it, Bibra Lake.
Bibra Lake. She's been in the IMBA Bikini 2014-2015 and also represented the WFF Bikini 2015 and has a second place in that as well. Again, these ladies are demonstrating the bikini model and their outfits, and the judges are looking for that special look. Please add your hands there for Kirsty Ilse. Let's hear it. Our next lady to join us on stage, just down the other end there, Kirsty, is Lily Walker. Come on, make some noise for Lily. Now, Lily is representing Iron Body, and she's a personal trainer at Good Life in Camberwell. Her last contest was the Bendigo Classic. And this young lady would like to acknowledge her coach, Marcus, her friends, her family, have all come out to support her. You know who you are, you should be screaming. And appreciate what goes into being a bikini model up there today. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Lily Walker. Thanks, Lily. Our next lady to join us on stage is Christy McTavish. Competitor number 109 from Perth, Western Australia. Christy likes Netflix and chill. Now, on my age, I don't know what that means, but I've heard about it. And she loves Nutella as well. Good combination, Netflix, chilling and Nutella. Her acknowledgements, she likes to acknowledge God, family, friends, coach, Peter Baxter, Baker, and also her boyfriend, Ronan, for your real guitar. Put your hands together for Christy McTavish. Our next competitor, Jamie. Let's hear it for Jamie. Jamie Lee de Oliveira from Kenwick, representing 24/7 Power Fitness at Bibra Lake. And her NABBA first bikini short, 2015. Loves her training and her dog, Zena. And a big thanks to her coach, Peter Baker. A big thanks to her family and her friends. And looking absolutely stunning out there. Put your hands together one more time. Competitor number 110, Jamie D'Olivia. Thank you. Our next lady to join us is Katie Shorrock. Let's hear it for Katie. Katie is from Bunbury in Western Australia. It's her first competition. Katie likes to dance, she loves the theatre, and loves the colour green. And these ladies have put a lot of effort in not only their bodies, but also their hair, their makeup, their outfits. And again, mentioning the judges, they're acknowledging that today. Again, please put your hands together for Katie Shorrock, competitor number 111.